Now, some school districts have already turned their attention to next school year. Hernando County was the latest in our area to drop mask requirements for students, staff, and visitors starting on June 18th. Masks will also be optional at 2021 graduations and summer programs. Manatee County School Board also just started its meeting where members are expected to decide whether to end the district's mask mandate by early June 2.